First, you will start by using a flathead screwdriver to gently remove the plastic covers. Do this for both sides. Next, you will remove the stock halogen bulb by gently pulling it out of the socket. You will then insert the new LED bulb into the socket.